Hello, today I'm going to show you how to use Ganga's Celebrity Ultra Soft yarn. This yarn is made up of 65% acrylic and 35% nylon, 100 grams per ball, and the MRP mentioned here you can see is 98, but it's 90 rupees on the website of Pradhan stores. Hook size mentioned here is 4.5 mm. I have taken shade number 8 today. You can see it has lashes with it. It's very soft to use and suitable for all projects. But still many of us feel it's difficult to work with. And we may have a doubt as how the stitches will be and how to work with this yarn because it has lashes. Let me show you how the stitches looks and how it is easy to work with this yarn, so that you can do your projects without any hesitations. Let me show you how the stitches looks. I have made a slip knot and let me put 10 chains. Now I have completed 10 chains. See, you can see the stitches clearly. If you still find it difficult to see the stitches, just you can adjust the feathers like this. Just move this so that your stitches will be very clear. You can keep on working with your stitches. Let me do double crochet. I have 3 loops, 2, so you can see now I have made a double crochet in the first chain here, second one has to be made in this chain. Let me complete 3 rows and will show you how it looks. This is how it looks after completing. You can see how it looks. It's very soft and you can't see the stitches on the both sides. But you can see the stitches on the top. See, here is the stitch. Here, so stitches will be visible. If not, just move like this and you can keep on working. So you can use this yarn for all type of projects like a scarf or dolls, anything you can make. It is suitable for all projects, and it, as we told you, it is of 65% acrylic and 35% nylon. It will be very comfortable to do any type of projects, and the thickness is 8 play thickness. We can use hooks from 4.5 mm to 6 mm. Okay, so that the stitches will be bigger in size. You need not worry about stitches, or you need to think about stitches will be very difficult to find out, nothing of that sort. It is very easy to work. Once you started to work with this yarn for 5 minutes, you will feel very comfortable and you can finish the project very quickly. It is very, very easy to work with this yarn. You can make toys with this yarn. It will look very, very cute and it will give you a perfect finishing. And people won't believe that it is done by you, because you see, we can't see the stitches anywhere here. Right? Can't see stitches anywhere. So it gives you a perfect professional look. So just make a try with this yarn without any hesitation. Thank you for watching.